Margaret Ali.
Margaret, tell us about the company that you represent.
Okay, I am director of Universal Peace Federation, which is an organization that brings people together to really understand one another and to build peace internally and externally. And we have many, many projects, one of which is women empowerment. That's why I'm here, to support this Women of Excellence.
This is amazing. It's beautiful. Yeah. Tell us about this. How many years you've been working on this?
Oh, I would say nearly 20 years.
20 years?
Nearly.
And tell us about the events that you hold, on how people can become part of it.
Basically, in Universal Peace Federation, anybody is welcome, as long as they believe in diversity and in building peace together with each other, knowing each other. And we have many, many different events, but because we are a United Nations NGO with consultative status, then we are then doing and honoring UN days. One of them is Women's Day, for example. Yeah. One of them is the Day of the Girl. One of them is Youth Day. So we have Youth Achievement Awards for Youth Day, you know? We bring young people and give them awards about the work they have done. Very similar to today, but for young people.
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's great.
But if someone wants to come or know more about you, where they can find more information?
Okay, on we have a website, www.uk.upf.org.
Okay.
UK.upf.org. But also, every second Thursday of every month, we have introduction to UPF. So you're most welcome to come and see us then.
Lovely.
They're Eventbrite or advertised.
If you want to be part of this fantastic organization, you can come and check all the information down here below, and don't forget to join us. If you're not sure, just come and hear it, and I'm sure you're gonna love it, because it's like a big family here in London. So if you feel that you have something to contribute, don't forget to log into this website, contact Margaret, and she's gonna be very, very happy to welcome you, all of you there. Thank you for talking to us. And that was our diffusion. Thank you.